Lutheran needs the added expense of a brand new stadium. One our city would foot the bill for, of course, along with all the traffic and congestion that would come with a new stadium complex. Oh, and let's not forget the part where no team has been willing to offer us more than a 10-year contract.
He is going to get after it. He just needs to protect himself. He is fit now.